Aluminum foil is something we all have at home. Who would have thought that we can use it on our body? Instead of whipping out the foil for just cooking, try using it for any of these incredible health solutions. 1. Get rid of a pesky cold. Just wrap your feet in 5 to 7 layers of foil and leave them wrapped for an hour. Remove the foil and let your feet breathe for an hour or two and repeat the process. Repeat it once more and do this every day for a week. You should feel much better afterwards. 2. Get rid of fatigue. Using aluminum foil to get rid of fatigue is an age-old tradition recognized by experts all over the world. However, if you are going to try this, you should start by placing several aluminum foil strips in the freezer for 2 to 4 hours. Then you should apply the strips to your face and leave them in place until you feel the muscle totally relax. 3. Phantom pains. Be gone. If you're experiencing phantom pains, aluminum foil will be of essential help for the pain to go away. Just warp aluminum foil around the affected limb area, secure it with a medical bandage, and wait until the pain goes away, then remove the foil. 4. Alleviate fresh burns. The elements in aluminum foil can help soothe burns better than other methods. In fact, the University of Wisconsin advises their trauma doctors to dress fresh burns with aluminum foil. If you are going to try this, first thing you need to do is wash the burns with cold water and drying it with a soft cloth. Then apply a thin layer of burn ointment, followed by sterile gauze. After that, wrap the gauze with aluminum foil and secure it with medical bandage. Leave it until you experience pain relief. 5. Get rid of fatigue. Get rid of fatigue by using this method. Start by putting several aluminum foil strips in the freezer for 2 to 4 hours. Then you should use the strips to your face and leave them in place up until you feel the muscle totally relax. As soon as you take off the aluminum foil, you'll see that the signs of tiredness and insomnia are gone for great.